feeling or that I felt at the time coming from all of us and our teacher, and that force that hit us and awoke that love. I felt like there was like new possibilities for the earth, and it happens from the individual. And so I wrote some lyrics that kind of, I felt embodied that. And yeah, this is called Come Ye Eternal Spring.